Jesus is the Savior of the world. Jesus is the Son of God.
He came to die for our sins on the cross of Calvary.
Jesus is my Maker. God the Father created everything with the spoken word. Spoken word is Jesus.
He is the Messiah. He reconciled me with God. He mediates between me and God. Oh, sweet Jesus, my Savior, my Redeemer, the keeper of my soul, lover of my life, and my solid rock, and most importantly, my light in the darkness.
He's seated at the right hand of God, and ever alive to intercede for us.
God's the creator of the heaven and the earth. He sent Jesus to the world to come and wash away our sins and bring us closer to God so as to enjoy his sonship. He taught me how to be humble, obedient, and to love even my enemies, and to live a godly life.
Who is Jesus to you?
He's the source of life to me, and I pray he's going to be the source of life to you in Jesus' name.